Hey guys, how's going? Marco Maschter speaking from Smart Brain Academy. And today I want to make a short video about MLM lead generation or organic MLM lead generation. And if you're already in the MLM niche, okay, then you can learn something about lead generation here in this video. If not, have a look on my blog. I give you the URL at the end of this presentation where you can learn about MLM and how you can make money with MLM. Okay, let's start with this video. Okay, tips and tricks on organic MLM lead generation. The first tip for me is learn how to generate leads. Okay, easy saying, but how can you do that? The first point is you have to optimize your site for the search engines, okay, and you have to learn the strategies to get people to give you their email address. And how you can do this? My favorite way is to do it via YouTube or video marketing. Like you can see in this video, I explain something, and then I guide the people to my blog, for example, where they can sign in to my newsletter, and that's the way to get people on your list. Okay, you can also can do Facebook marketing. I just started, I don't know, 1 or 1.5 months ago, my fan page, and now I'm getting almost daily some new likes on my fan page, and on my fan page I share useful tips, tricks, stuff, how you can do something, stuff like that, tutorials, and yeah, and then you can again guide or redirect people from your fan page to your blog or to a squeeze page or whatever to get them on your list. Okay, you can also place classified ads, for example, in eZines or at Craigslist. You can use SlideShare. I use SlideShare for my presentations, and I get almost 1,000 views every week on my PowerPoint presentations on SlideShare, and then you can also redirect them to your squeeze page, for example, or to your blog. Okay, second point, paying others to advertise your site. You can pay other people to do the advertising for you, or even can hire lead companies, but always be careful with lead companies. You have lead companies and where you can mail to their subscriber list, and there are some pretty good ones out there. They don't call lead companies. Actually, you can hire their email list. It's something like a solo ad, but much bigger. And sometimes you can, yeah, I mean, it can be a bit expensive. Sometimes you can send your mail to a list from, let's say, 1 million, 2 million people, but it costs like 1,000 bucks. It is pricey, but I mean, you can mail to 2 million people. Where else can you do that? Okay, but be careful. Always do research on those companies to see if they're legit or not. Okay. Otherwise, you paying money and you burn money. But always better is than paying people. I mean, you can do it if you have enough money, and if you earn already money, you can pay people to get paid traffic. It's always faster than organic traffic, for example. But you have to do it both ways. The best thing is to have a blog with and build up your organic traffic, okay, and for the long term, for the short term, you can have paid traffic to get leads fast to make money, Okay. Point number three, qualify your MLM leads. What does it mean? It means actually that you should run an MLM online business, for example. Okay, what does it mean? Let me give you an example. If you are selling vitamins, for example, then you have to ensure that the site you are creating offers real and rich information about vitamins. And if you promote an MLM company, then you have to provide information on your blog about MLM. Okay? You can write about, of course, you can write about Facebook marketing, video marketing, blogging, but it all leads to get more leads, more traffic for your MLM business. Okay? That means when your main business is MLM leads or MLM marketing, network marketing, then don't write about Kindle ebooks, how we can sell Kindle ebooks, because yeah, it's not why the people on your blog. Okay? Qualify your MLM leads. Okay, guys, that's it for this presentation. If you like this video or my other videos, please like and subscribe to my channel. You can click here. Even if it's an YouTube video, you can click here to come to my channel to subscribe. And you can visit my blog where I publish almost every day new blog posts about internet marketing or network marketing. You can visit my blog under markomoeschter.com, or you can just click here again. That's the clickable link. Or you can go to my fan page where I post tips, tricks on a daily basis to help you guys. Okay? Then you can click here. It's also clickable. Yeah, that's it for today. Have a good one, guys. Bye.